GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you Acme's T-Series of dry-type distribution transformers. Dry-type transformers do not use liquid or oil for their installation and are generally safer for indoor operation and can minimize line losses by being closer to the load. The T-Series of transformers are housed in NEMA 3R enclosures with a resin encapsulation that seals out moisture, dirt, and eliminates corrosion. They are available in single phase and three phase, with the single phase available up to 25 kVA and 250 kVA in the shielded versions. The three phase units are available up to 1000 kVA. In the single phase models under 0.15 kVA, the units have a UL 130 degree Celsius insulation system. They can also be banked for three phase service. The single phase units between 0.25 and 25 kVA have a UL class 155 degrees Celsius through 0.75 kVA and 180 degrees Celsius insulation system for 1 kVA and above. The three phase units are up to 75 kVA, have a 180 degrees Celsius insulation class system, and units 25 kVA and above, as well as the shielded single phase units, have a UL class 220 degrees Celsius insulation system. Most shielded units also have noise and vibration isolating pads for quieter operation. There are a variety of mounting options, with the smaller units mountable in any position with keyhole mounting slots. Medium-sized to large units include lifting ears for easier installation. Some units are suitable for wall or trapeze mounting, with wall brackets available in select models. Acme's T-Series of dry-type distribution transformers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com. Don't forget to sign up for our newsletter by following the link below.